President Trump is pardoning a former soldier who killed an Iraqi prisoner. Michael Behena was sentenced to 25 years in prison for killing an alleged al-Qaeda insurgent in 2008, apparently in retaliation for an IED attack on U.S. forces.